Hitch across the road. December 6, 2017. It's around lunchtime.